San Francisco. He hung with the people on a street they called Castro. He rapped with all the youth who marched against their war. He spread his love around. He mingled with the poor. He knew the straits would kill him. His murderer walked the street, but Harvey Milk lives on. He fought to be himself, he fought for the right to love. He linked arms with the people and sensed the vibration. He fought the establishment, he went to City Hall. He united all his brothers and sisters and the poor. He knew the straits would kill him, and many people saw his murderer walk the street, but Harvey Milk lives on. But the straits are all sore losers. Their right-wing thugs have guns, and there are many men, light and white, who do not know how to love. And they want to push the people back into closets and off the streets, for they want us to be passive slaves and mask our deep feelings. Would kill him, and many people saw his murderer walk the street, but Harvey Milk lives on. So Dan White snuck into City Hall and gunned Harvey Milk right down. And although Harvey was not armed, his killer freely walked around. And Dan White got just 5 short years for taking Harvey's life. He knew the straits would kill him, and many people saw his murderer walk the street, but Harvey Milk lives on. He symbolized liberation, he symbolized equality, he symbolized the powerless and old not yet free. They cut him down like cowards to stop the march of history, but the spirit